We'll slow it down a little bit now.